Pull the vehicle seatbelt out and route the lap portion of the vehicle seatbelt under the left and right armrests and over both base belt guides. Verify the vehicle seatbelt is not twisted and then buckle the seatbelt. Route the shoulder part of the vehicle seatbelt through the shoulder belt guide. Route the lap part of the vehicle seatbelt through the secure guard clip. The lap part of the vehicle seatbelt should rest low on the child's upper thighs.